Hello there, beautiful SFLS School 6 artists. I am signing into you from the park again. And today, because of the drizzle, we're going to start with what Miss Jamie calls a walking meditation. And I think I've done this with some of you. So what we're going to do, find a good spot. You can also do this inside. And basically, we're going to do an intake of our bodies. It's a little cold. My hands are cold. My shoulders are a little sore. That's something that you can say inside your head. Maybe my legs are a little sore because they're not getting as much exercise as I would like. And then as we walk, we're going to try to feel every single movement in our bodies. So the first step is to find a spot in front of you, just a few steps away, just to practice a walking meditation in a safe way. So Miss Jamie's going to choose, oops, if I don't drop you, although I just did, sorry about that. Miss Jamie's going to choose this tree right here. So I'm going to demonstrate with the phone on me. And basically, you're going to close your eyes a little bit so they're barely open, like Buddha. Let's take a deep breath in together. Always trying to push your belly out. Those deep belly breaths are really good for us. And exhale it out through your mouth this time. Ah. So my goal is to get to that tree and only think about my breath. And feel my body moving really, really slowly. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put it down so you can watch me from a distance. Let's do it that way. Tripods work, but Miss Jamie doesn't have one.
Okay, this works. Okay, so you're watching me do my walking meditation.
Okay, well, it's raining. Oh no, my, looks like my camera's wet. What's that all about? Okay, so if it wasn't raining, Well, you know what's cool? These contour drawings are supposed to be fast. So let's set it up. I'm gonna do a fast contour drawing of this tree. It's so beautiful. And we'll do it together. You don't have to go outside if your parents don't want you outside in the rain, of course. You can choose a cool object at home to do your contour drawing. Today, I'm just gonna use a regular pencil. Remember, our contour drawings are simple line drawings, an outline of an object. And of course, the answers are always in front of you, not on your paper. So I'm just gonna squat and do a contour drawing for 30 seconds. I wish that you all could, tell me when my timer's up. So it's almost as if you imagine your pencil is on the object, literally tracing it in the air. That is the best strategy for trying to create a contour drawing or a realistic drawing from life. Yep, oh, that was a little bit more than 30 seconds, but there you have it, a simple line drawing of that tree in front of me. Super fun. Okay, I hope that you're all doing well. I wish I could give you all hugs and tell you that everything is going to be okay, because it will. Love you all. Remember to breathe deep breaths. It's our best medicine.